The Snohomish County Sheriff's Office announcing that all officers will start wearing body cameras next year. Starting today, body cameras will be worn by members of the Violent Offender Task Force. Throughout the first few months of 2023, those cameras will be rolled out to the entire agency. The sheriff says he's excited to take this step and believes that the cameras will increase public trust and transparency.